Let's go do something fun today, like bungee jumping. Let's go bungee jumping.
No way. You see, I have a strict policy against doing anything where people won't feel sorry for you if you die. For example, you'll never hear anyone say, "Oh, that poor guy. He just wanted to tie a rope around his ankles and jump off a bridge."
Okay.
I hear you breathing in, another day begins. The stars are falling now, my dreams are fading now, fading now. I've been keeping my eyes wide open. I've been keeping my eyes wide open.
Sorry about this. I didn't know she was coming over. And it won't happen again.
Okay. Oh, wait. No.
A little bit selfish, though, isn't it? I'm being sexy and talented.
Now you will be the only person to come to my house.
You don't have to do this.
I know, but I want to do something to show you how important you are to me. I know I've said it, but this way you have to prove it to yourself again.
You know, when I said I was staying, I'm staying.
Unbroken. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, is a symphony all around me.
What do you mean I have to leave you now?
I mean, you have to go back.
With you. It doesn't matter, okay? I'm staying with you.
You can't.
You just stop saying things like that, okay? We're together for a reason, okay? And I'm not.